Here's a little tip, roll your own hook baits. These are some little cordball pop-ups that I did earlier. They actually did them on the bank. You know, it doesn't take that much time, probably an hour or two, whatever else. Just dead easy to do on the bank. And all it is just the paste rolled around a little 10mm corkball or 12mm corkball, depends, you know, how much you want it to pop up or how much you want it to float. And just roll it round and boil them. All you have to do is dead easy. Just go to the bait company that you use. You know, I'm with Aquadynamics. Ask for the base mix, they'll send you out a base mix. Ask for some egg albion as well, because that's an important little additive. What that'll do is that'll harden the outer skin of the bait to make it a nice rock hard bait. So no matter how many times a coot picks you up or how long you leave it out there for, you're always going to have a hook bait on. So base mix, egg albion, ask for the supplement as well, so you know, whatever flavours and whatever else they add into it. Mix it with one egg, knead it all together till it's like a firm kind of paste, and then just roll it around some corkballs. I like to air dry it for about 3 days, leave them out there till they absolutely rock hard, and then I glug them. I mainly glug it in this stuff, which is pure mussel digest. It's fantastic stuff. All that is a blended up mussel that's been pasteurized, so that's kicking out loads and loads of natural feeding triggers. So give it a try. You can alter things, you know, you can tamper with things, the flavour levels, the hardness, the size. You can do loads of stuff when you roll your own bait, so give it a go.